that door to get the pipes. They're a bunch of brats. Fat, chubby brats. At the last moment, they always escape me. As long as they're still inside my back room. Sooner or later, they will end. It's ice cream.
Jay, are you okay? Perfect, now leave it to me. There it is. That's a bad.
Rod, he's coming up. He's going right for the mouth. Oh, oh no, Mini Rod. You gotta open up and say, ah. Father. Father, look, I've already eaten most of my food.
Very good, son. This is how you'll become a big and strong man.
Yes, yes, a big, strong man like you, Father. With a good job and many friends, I will be a famous ice cream man, too, and a genius as great as my father. The recipe for happiness is within everyone's reach. Isn't that so, Father?
Yes, son, it is like that. But that doesn't mean you don't have to work hard anyway.
When am I going to be able to eat one of those ice creams? Have I worked enough already?
No, Rod, you can never eat those special ice creams. You better get dressed quickly to go to school. I'll see you tomorrow, a little longer, maybe.
See things I shouldn't see. This is a pretty lonely job.
Is anybody watching? Is anybody watching? Is anybody watching? Is anybody looking? Is anybody watching? burden for his greed, caressed by silvery stream. Yeah. What will we do in class today? I want to learn about plants and animals. The monks at my school have so many things to teach me. Why are older people so serious? Ugh. When I grow up, will I be bald and fat too? Ugh, yuck. Will I be someone important? I hope so. Sometimes I try to remember who my mother was, but I can't remember anything. Oh.
I think those cables should be fixed.
Jay. Are you okay? All right, perfect. Now leave it to me.
Really dirty. Thank you. levels up from the bit.